Hey guys, Ryker here, and welcome to Omnibus. This is a Devolver Digital game, which those are the makers of things like Hotline Miami, and I think the latest one was Enter the Gungeon, but they made this game. So, yeah, let's take a look at it. Now, I know absolutely nothing about this game, really. There's a story mode, apparently, so I guess let's go into that. Oh boy. World 1, Sky Place... wait. Dangerous? Sky Place Dangerous? Okay, well, there appears to be an end level over here, so let's go to Balloon Land, I guess? Indiana Dave. Omnibus, welcome to the sky. We found some ancient tombs. Can you carefully open 18 of them so I can retrieve the artifacts? Watch out for bumpers. Sure. Alright, so what do we got here? Looks like I can only move the bus, and that looks like the bumper. Whoa. Do not want to touch those. Okay, so 16 tombs left. What's that? Is that just a... oh, that's probably a tomb. Yep, okay, those are what tombs look like. Is there one in there? Are those rings? What? Oh, they're crowns. What is happening? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hold on. Can I do something? Can I change? Does it just do it? It does. Okay, so it just picks me back up automatically. Okay, there was a tomb in there. How about in here? I kind of want to... ooh, yeah, there's lots of tombs in here. But there's also a bumper. Okay, I think I got all of them. Three tombs left. Okay. Let's see here. How about in here? Yep, there was one. There was definitely one in there. There's also a roof and another bumper. No! Oh, that's death. That's death, isn't it? Do I have to do all that over? Rip. Rip in pieces. Okay, I gotta do all that over again. Okay, so I do know. I don't think it's random. So there's a bunch in here. I'm in here. Oh, those are bumpers. Okay, so the middle one. Middle one, second from last row. Gotta remember that. Okay, so I can pause. Is there like an immediate restart button? Oh, okay. Restart and then quit. I getcha. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Okay, so I can't like break the bumpers or anything. I was gonna see if I could... whoa, what is happening? Oh, okay. Apparently that's how physics work. All right, let's try this again. Now, was it where I came from? Was where the last one was? Because there's one right there. There's two right there. Oh, dang it. These are the ones I didn't get at the very end. So I didn't even need to get knocked off that cliff. Okay. So middle row, second from the last. Get all of these. Just spin around some. Oh wow, I've knocked out the entire bottom row of that whole building, and the rest just fell. Okay, so there's one in there. Okay, got it. Okay, eight left. So in here. And then these. Whoa, no, no, no! No, please! Right back on. Don't hit the bumper. Don't hit the bumper. Don't hit the... no, it just drove right off. It drove right off. Rip and rip. Okay. I guess I'll save those last two. I'll remember where they are. I remember I didn't get the ones at the very beginning. Okay, did I get that last one? I did not. Okay, so those are all done. Okay, so there's one in here? Ooh, there's more over here. Did I ever... wait, that might have been... no, not the... no! Okay, here, restart. We ain't got time to death. No time to death. Gotta kill all the tombs. Gotta die them all. Okay, so those are done. Get in here. What do we got? Got goblets. Goblets of youth. Excellent. What are these? Oh, okay, so the ropes are the balloons. Can those do anything? Those do anything at all? I'll get the ones over here quick. Whoa, what did I just hit? Hit something. think like a goblin got cut under my tire or something. Okay. Wait, mission complete. Oh, I did it. Hey! I got the bronze. If there was a medal for getting the bronze, I'd definitely have the gold. Alright, so that mission's done. Time to fly, Omnibus. Control in mid-air to reorient yourself, flip over the brake. Okay, flip over to brake the blocks, then land back on your tires. Grab your skydiving license at the bottom. Okay. Well, I just got dropped right out. Okay, so there's the front of my bus. Oh, this is... There we go. Got it. Well, that wasn't as hard. You're the greatest hero that humanity could ever ask for. Good job. Thank you. That was the silver. I feel like I did that in pretty reasonable time, though. Okay. Think you can make some risky jumps, Omnibus? Use the speed boost pads to gain more speed and jump over gaps with trampolines. Hit the target at the end. You got it, Daredevil. I'm gonna get the bullseye. I'm at least going to strive for the bullseye. What is this? Okay, so those are speed up pads. Oh, and those are the trampolines. Okay. Well, that's not gonna work. Restart. It looks like I really need a turn for those. All right. Yeah, I got a hat. I don't know what the hat does. Some flowers there. Meh. Yeah! Nice. I should probably... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, that was disorienting, and I drove right out. I don't think I actually had a tight enough turn to actually make that. I really want that hat, though. I'm gonna go for the hat. Oh, I just missed it. I just barely missed it. Okay, let's try this again. So I just need to tag this. And like that. Nope. Not enough speed. I turned too much. Okay. Yeah, now I got the full force. Still missed it. Oh well. We don't need the hat. Who needs a hat? Turn. And that might have it, but I'm gonna fly right off the edge. It's a pretty well-built game, I gotta say. Like, it's very simple, but definitely fun. Most certainly fun. Tag that. That's not enough speed, though. I wonder if this is, like, a tech demo game or something. Okay, I gotta get really straight onto that one jump pad, though. Or else I'm never gonna make it. Not even if I believe in myself. Whoops. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Turning around. I got a lot of it. Okay, that one's definitely straighter. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Careful. Yeesh. Yeah, I gotta be really careful with the way I land. It's definitely smart. It taught you how to, like, reorient yourself in the air with the last level, so you definitely have the know-how of how to do it. You don't even have to really feel it out. It's got all the stuff you need to know right there off the get-go. Okay, so I landed. Oh, but I flipped out. Okay, how am I gonna land? Okay, so I can actually just straight up land on my back. Good to know. I really want that hat, though. Come on. And it doesn't seem like there's any way to throttle your bus anywhere. Like, you'd only have the two buttons to restart and quit the game altogether. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, it gets really out of control once you hit those last three pads. I wonder if I can pop the balloons. Who needs balloons? Balloons are stupid. Unless you get the ones that are like really cool. Like happy fucking whatever. Those are some cool ass balloons. They should be wearing sunglasses. Okay. And unfortunately, you can't like aim yourself after you've hit that trampoline pad. Once you hit it, that's you commit to that. That's it. I really want that hat though. I feel like the hat is important, significant in some way. Okay, come on, hat. You're mine. I got you. No, that's no hat. Close, but no hat. There we go. Come on. No, I would have made it up anyway. Would have fallen right off the edge. Come on. Still nothing. Going for that hat. I'm committing to that hat. Nobody on this earth is gonna keep me from that hat. I play Team Fortress, you can't stop me. I got the hat, but I didn't get the win. That's more important. I'll train myself on getting the hat, and that will make me better at getting the win. Like that. See, check that out. I'm so good at the video game. Oh, no. I'm still very good at the video game. Don't you worry. I'm just feeling out the ropes right now. And then feeling out the ropes and getting to the balloons. And then popping them. Because who needs balloons if they're not cool? Balloons, when you really think about it, are like... Not only are they hazardous because they're using up all the helium, balloons should be banned when you really get to it. But then they're like not even special. Like, once again, did not get the hat. They're not even special. Like when you think party, you're like, oh, I should get balloons. You don't think anything special. Like, how many people get the clowns nowadays with the, oh, come on. Okay, I couldn't climb up that. How many people get the clowns anymore who make like the balloon contraptions? Like those are so rare now. They need to bring those back. No! Almost. So close. That would have been nice if I just slid right on there. Just got right up on that platform. I can't turn. I have to shoot off the trampoline head on. Like, I can't reorient myself or I just start flipping everywhere. Okay. Yeah, like that. I can't do that. But it's so hard. It's so hard not to. Okay, like that. Oh man, I made it, but I missed the hat just barely. I might have actually hit that trampoline too. Nope. No good. Come on, I just want the hat. Can I just have the hat? Yes, no! Are you kidding me with that? That is stupid. Do I have to like reach over to get the hat by spinning? Okay, that's got it. Maybe not. Nope. Ugh. Give me the hat. It is mine. And you've taken it from me. Yes. Yes! Ha! You can never take my hat. I wonder if the hat actually keeps me from falling over. No, God. Yeah, no! No, what are you doing? What are you... Okay. Is that at least anything? I did it. And I had the hat. I didn't get a bullseye. What? Gadzooks? Gadzooks. Since when can buses fly? Well, you guys believed in me at least. I got a hat though. I got a new hat. That's what matters. The hat is a gold. Alright, which one is this? I'm not reading what this is called. I need to make $10,000 skate man. Yo, Omni dude. I just want to see some tricks. To do tricks, spin around in the midair, combo them by getting back in the air quickly after you land. Make $10,000 by using bumpers and stuff. You got it, skate man. Alrighty, well, first I need to build up some speed. I need some sick speed, so are there any, like, hats? Ooh, hat. There's another hat over there. Do I still have my old hat? I do. And I just saw a speed pad. Is that, like, the only one on the map? Aw, yeah. Alright, bumper, what do you got? Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, so I can't... No. Yes. Haha. Wow, that was $2,000 right off the bat. Yeah. Got a sick roll in there. Alright, where is that hat though? I really want that hat. I need the hat. They know my crack. Oh, I can't hit. I didn't land. I wasn't able to hit the pad. There we go. Okay, so the hat was over here, I thought. Yes. Do all those spins. But don't fall off. Don't fall off. Don't fall off! Gosh darn it. I tell you to do these things and you don't listen to me. And I'm driving the bus. Why don't you listen to me, bus? I got you a sick hat. I don't even know how you're wearing that. Does it got like suction cups on it or something? It's crazy. It's crazy how you do that. So I think it's, if I just keep running off this, I will just keep building speed. But it looks like I'm topping out at 203. Haha! Nope, I just launched myself right off the world. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do a simple little jump by bouncing off the trampoline pad and then landing on the bumper. See how that works. There we go. I do like a front flip. I can do rolls. Harder to just do flips. There we go. Wow, I made $12,000 in one jump. I haven't seen skills like that. I haven't seen skills like that could pay so many bills. You're the best, Omnibus. Oh, I haven't seen skills that could pay so many bills. You're the best, Omnibus. Okay. I'm dyslexic. Leave me alone. It's fine. Bronze! Excellent. I could probably do better at that. I was like 1 second off from the silver, I think it said. It was like 30 seconds. Firework tech? Who is that? That looks like somebody, actually. Like a portrait somebody. Omnibus! I've got a big firework that's too heavy to fly into the sky. Drive it off the ramp ahead and to help it up. Avoid the bumpers, too. And do I have... Okay, I have... It is just attached to me. Okay, so do I have a time limit? Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh my goodness. Oh geez. Oh geez. And piece of cake. Do I explode? I do. USA! USA! What a display. Thanks, Omnibus. And I got the silver for that one. Haven't gotten a gold yet. 22 seconds, it said. Alright. Well, I guess I get to advance to the next area. Oh boy, there's so much stuff here. I don't actually know how many worlds there are, but I guess we'll start with... Pick a hat, what's that? Okay, well this is the first level. The bad kids. Yo, Omnibus. We hate that the statue in the park and want to pull a prank. Knock its head off, will ya? There's a timely reference. Okay, well how do I do that? You know what would be great, is if that was just a statue of Bart. Okay, well, I see pads around here. Oh, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. Can I, like, hit a pad and then, like, ramp up that? I don't know. Whoa, losing control. Okay, well, I know what to do. I am going to take a turn here. Get out of my way, car. I have a mission to do. Haha! Yeah, take that. Oh my. Well, I took a few other things out, too. Again with the bronze. Alright. Well, whatever. The city. Free play. Oh, hey. Versus mode. Nice. Does this have, like, online co-op or, like, online stuff? I assume it's probably just local. That makes sense. Beeper hater. Football Joe. The city redirects traffic to my rooftop football field. Now these drivers have road rage. Omnibus, be safe and avoid crashing. Survive for 60 seconds. I see. Oh hey, I have an interesting bus too. Boing. Okay, so I just have to be safe for 60 seconds? That's what's going on? Alrighty. Why would you redirect traffic up here? That's stupid, city. Your city is stupid. I'm just gonna keep hitting these speed boosters. Haha! I'm like a worm. Do the wiggle. Nyo. Just get launched right off. What would be really cool is if I can like launch right into the tube there. Ah, get out of here. This ain't no place for cars. This is bus territory. Whoa. Just got saved by a bumper. Do a sick dance. Uh-oh. No! I'm stuck. So I gotta keep moving, too. Alright. Is there a hat up there? There is. There is totally a hat up there. I knock it down. I can't. I need that. That's a party hat. I want a party. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, where is it? It's over here. Wait, did I get it? I didn't get it. So where'd it go? Oh no, it fell off. All right, well I need that potty, not the potty hat, party hat. Need to make Andrew WK so proud. Come here. No! And I think I actually knocked the hat off too. I gotta be gentle, I just gotta give it a little nudge. Just an itty bitty nudge. Get out of here, car. They're trying. Okay, that wasn't enough of a nudge. Nah, that knocked it off. Yeah. Aha! Eat it. And that doesn't have any physics. Aw. I wish I could launch myself from the tunnel. That would have been great. Now, I think it's because I'm going at it from the wrong direction. Get out of here, you stupid car. You think you're cool? You're not. And where's the hat? Oh no, I knocked it off. So it is actually stuck to the top of the pin. And I gotta get it off the pin by just grabbing it. Get out of here. You just knocked me over. You loser. You're a loser. An absolute and total waste of space. You fail at life, stupid blue car. Give me my party hat. It's mine. I want it. Oh! I'm taking it with me. Haha. I did not acquire it though. I can imagine that surviving this isn't actually that big of a deal. It's just these stupid cars that track you. Get out of here. Oh no, I rolled over. Come on, Bumper. Oh, Bumper didn't save me. Bumper is a loser. Alright. So, maybe I need to, like, pull him around. Will you stop it? Aha! You think you can defeat me, but you can't. Get out of here. That's right. Get bumped. Whoa, not me. Oh, that's... I'm off. So close, too. I'm pretty sure... Ah. That thing was in some... was actually a pretty good space. Okay, well, now it's not. Man, this is actually kind of a tough level. Okay. Well, I don't want to hit a pad just yet. I don't need that much force. I just need to pull this... Haha. Rear-ended. Yes. Yes. Yes! Haha! Party hat! Eat it! I Alright, where am I going? This way? No! Oh, come on. Yes! No! No, you stupid cars! You stupid cars! I had the hat! I had it! And you ruined it! Because you're awful! Because you decide, hey, I need to drive up here. But hey, you know what? I don't even know what I'm doing up here. Because you guys can't get back up in the tunnel. All you guys come up here for death. You're losers. You are losers, and I hate you. And I didn't even knock these things over. Come on. And the hat is gone. The hat is my only priority. I don't care if I beat this level as long as I get a hat out of it. The level being completed is just collateral damage. Come on. Yes. Yes. Come to me. Come to me, hat. It is mine. Give. Give. Okay, well, the hat's down. I can get it. I can get it. Stupid. Also, my microphone isn't even close to my face. Also, it's too close now. Duh. I need my hat. It's mine. Bring it. Sam, put the hat in my chest. Ha! Now I can defeat the Mega Boss.
Whoa, that car is flying.
Haha, loser cars. You can't catch this. You can't catch what you can't see. No bumper! No, you stupid trash can! I hate you! Give me my hat back. I hate everything right now. I hate these cars. This is just Road Rage Simulator. That's what it is. It is making me actively hate life by driving a bus. Okay, well, I got it down. I don't care if I hit cars. Get out of here, stupid. Stop putting me on my side. Okay. Can't even stick the landing. All right, we're... Okay, there it is. There it is. No! Yes! Oh, I missed it. Okay. It's fine. I got this. Get out of my way, car! You stupid! No! Stop pushing me back into a bumper! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! I hate these cars. They're hat blocking me right now. I'm supposed to be the most phallic thing on this field, and I'm a cube. Okay, well, I knocked it over at least. Where is it? Okay, I need to come around. Stop it. Get out of here. No. How did you even have that much force? How did he even accumulate that much force? He is a stupid car and I am a bus. Get out of here with that. There. If I hit A, can I gain control of my bus faster? Is that what's going on there? F off. Okay, I think I clipped it. Okay. Did I clip it? No, I didn't. That's gonna knock it right off because I can't control anything. All right, I need to go this way. Can I like knock it further into the field if I hit the pads first? Well, I missed it completely this time. And I flew right off. So I couldn't see where I was going. Yeah, I see you. Whoa. Wow, these cars have stupid force. Knock a whole bus right onto its side. Yeah, I see you. Get out of here. I can't even hit the cars. I cannot actually use aggression on these cars. They knock me everywhere. Give me party hat. I miss them all. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me with this? Give me hat. Haha, you got knocked out by a bumper, loser. You ain't got what I got. I got a party hat.
Oh, they're over there now. Yes! But no. Come on, land. Land. Come on. Yes. No! Mm! Oh my god. This is so frustrating. Why can't you just give me a hat? It's so stupid. It's not even a cool hat. It's not like the one I have now. I have like a bowler cap or something. This is just a party hat. I'm just doing it to impress my friends. But you can't give it to me. You can't give me the pleasure of launching the hat through a building. I almost don't even care anymore. I almost actually don't even care. Leave me alone. I think you're cool, but you're not. Not even cool. Not even remotely cool. You don't have a cool hat. I'm just trying to get a stupid hat. You don't even have a cool hat. Haha! Now I have a stupid hat. But I'm still cooler than you guys. So leave me alone. Oh! Don't! I'm on a pad! Are you kidding me? Are you actually serious with this? That is stupid. Like, I was looking a direction and I hit the pad. I don't activate the pad, apparently, unless I actually am all fours on the ground. Which is stupid. Give me a hat. Thank you. Now leave me alone. You stupid cars. You don't know what you're doing. Probably not even hybrids. Probably are hybrids. You weak-butt hybrids. Look at you. Friend has a hybrid. It's super cool. But you're still stupid because you're like boxes. Probably don't even have modeled interiors. Yeah, what are you gonna say to that? You gonna cry? Like the stupid... Don't. No. Oh, I'm going to destroy this game. Give me a hat. Psych. I really want to tag these cars. I feel like it's very unfair that I cannot just tag these cars and just knock them off. Like, they should in cluster be able to outtake me, but not like a single car. A single car just destroys me. I mean, to be fair, this is the Hotline Miami, guys, and the harder levels of Hotline Miami are very unforgiving. But I like to win, so I hate anything that doesn't immediately make me win. It's really the dumbest thing ever. I should win all the time. And the things should stop touching me, because every time something remotely touches me, I explode. Will you screw off, you stupid vehicles. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna track them out this way. Because they're being dumb. And hopefully I can convince them to not do that. I'm actually being like legitimately frustrated here. Oh. I can't even hit those things. I can't hit the fast pads or whatever you want to call them because like I'll fly right into a bumper. Now if I touch a bumper going that speed, I'm dead. I'm just dead. There's no winning. Get out of here. Stupid cars. Are you serious? They knocked me over. Got me stuck. This will end with me acquiring that hat. And them shutting up. You think you're cool? Get out of here. I'm not cool. I'm not remotely cool. Get out of here. Okay, I touch the bumper and it activates immediately upon when I touch it. Get out of my face. You stupid! Okay, land on your wheels. There. There, you stupids. And where's my hat? What'd you do with it? Where is it? Okay, it's on the fast lane pad or whatever. Can you not? Are you serious? I'm stuck on the hoods of two cars that crashed into each other. They dug underneath me. That is the dumbest thing on this earth. What is this city's problem? Why would you put a highway right here? Doesn't make any sense. There's not even traffic lights. That is the main thing to take away for this, is the fact that there is no traffic lights. There is a car hurtling at me. And I really just want to not be here anymore. Who even rides this bus? There is nowhere to go. Oh god. Oh man, there's so many cars over here. Oh. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Go away. Please. No. I just want to stop being here. Oh. Oh, I did it. Oh, football joke, you suck. That was a slam dunk. Good job. I slam dunked right off the edge. So that was a quick look of Omnibus. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you like my hats. And I'll catch you in the next video. Have a good one.